When choosing a rug for your living room, you'll first want to consider furniture configuration. Measure both the perimeter of the seating area as well as the overall dimensions of the room. If you plan to fill the room with a larger rug, a good rule of thumb is to leave at least 1 foot of exposed floor between the rug and the walls. The rug should echo the room dimensions, so if you have a long room, orient the rug lengthwise. The rug should also be as centered as possible to keep the room balanced. When it comes to furniture arrangement, a lot is left up to personal preference. You can choose to place all furniture legs on the rug, just the front legs on the rug, or all legs off the rug. Whichever you choose, it is best to keep it consistent across all furniture in the seating area. Choose a 9x12 or larger rug if you want to fit all furniture legs on the rug. The rug should extend at least 6 inches past each piece of furniture. It's always better to go bigger than too small. An 8x10 rug is a good size when placing just the front legs of furniture on the rug. Use felt pads under the legs not on the rug to keep all furniture level. This is the most popular arrangement for most living rooms. If you have a smaller room, consider a rug that floats in the center of your seating arrangement. A rug that is at least 5x8 works best. For the best proportion, the rug should be a bit longer than your sofa. Consider layering rugs. A jute or other natural fiber rug can make a great neutral base to build upon. And always, use a rug pad to prevent the rug from slipping and bunching under furniture.